not able to save it, we're taking a look, but in the meantime, get your scores locked in at judgeszone.com.
Your scores are locked in for Jamie Garber and on the board. And your scores are up on the video board. Let's take a look right now. Your score be right now, Jester, 6.689, and your score for all the board is...
It's from the leak.
It's from his engine.
Zero, which means that is your new leader.
Your new leader.
There goes the fiberglass!
That's the inflex nose muscles here at the Tower Field. We see you on camera, let's see those muscles. Where are our muscle monsters in there?
Ouch. No, I think that's sway bars.
I think so.
Yeah, the Zizox looking dead. That is so sway bars.
Oh.
Okay. Do you feel confident that you're going to carry in the box on my side, and I did all through heart for each of you guys. Y todos los latinos de corazón para ustedes. There's more.
Back to the ball for 40 years!
Thank you.
Oh!
Thank you.
Another backflip! Yeah! Come on! Yeah! Oh yeah, let me fire!
Thank you. Thank you.
Scoring is open for our final competitor here in Monster Jam Freestyle. Rice Kenny and the Quizzes Mohawk Warrior ending it off with a backflip attempt. Unfortunately, not even getting enough rotation. Still getting some major air here in Monster Jam Freestyle here in Power Field. Make sure to get those scores in at judgeszone.com and hit submit.
Your scores are locked in right now for Rice Kenny and the Quizzes Mohawk Warrior. Let's take a look at it. And his score is a 7.0.
Ouch!
Which means your winner is Marcus El Toroloco!
Guys, way to go, Mark!
Mark, what a huge win to be with Freestyle, your second Freestyle of the season. How are you able to get all of these Denver fans on our feet?
I mean, it was a wild run. You guys seen it? It was wild all the way from the very beginning. So I was having so much fun. I told you guys earlier, it's so much fun that's been happening in my truck. But most of all, most important, is all for you fans here in Denver. You guys being amazing. And I know they did every single last thing and everything they could to give you guys the best event possible. And indeed, for a todos los latinos, de corazón, estoy aquí dando lo mejor que yo puedo. Así que gracias por su apoyo.